Flu is not just for humans anymore. Your pet can get it too. But if you're hearing talk about dog flu, there's no need to panic. There are only certain circumstances that increase your dog's chances of catching it. And luckily for pet owners, there are also vaccinations.
Very good.
Dr. Mike Hutchinson of Animal General says Shooter here has very little to worry about.
Usually occurs in shelters. It usually occurs in veterinary hospitals, really, but mostly shelters and boarding facilities.
If your dog is kept at home, away from other dogs, there is very little chance of them catching the flu.
Going to the dog park increases the risk a little bit because we don't know where those dogs are from. If they're from the neighborhood here in Pittsburgh, we're not so worried. But what if they went to show and now they're in the dog park?
According to Dr. Mike, dog flu is usually treatable and typically doesn't cause death, except in immunosuppressed dogs.
Hey, Shooter.
And if you've never heard of dog flu?
No, I've never heard of that before.
You're not alone. The two strains of it only came into existence in recent years.
And the first one, I think it was around 2004, 2005, mutated from a horse virus into dogs. So then another one mutated a few years ago in 2015 from birds into dogs.
Dr. Mike says the virus cannot be transmitted from a dog to a human and vice versa. It spread from dog to dog, and a cat could get it from a dog too.
You get a very high fever if they get a severe form. They can get very bad nasal discharge, a lot of cough, very sick. Don't want to eat, don't want to drink, typical flu signs.
Rachel Tennant is a dog mom to Gurr, Sunny, and Addie.
I feel like any dog owner, if you're aware of your pets, you're paying attention to them. So I think that, you know, knowing this now, I would be like, there's something wrong with my dog.
There is a vaccination for each strain.
I would definitely consider it more. I mean, if there's an actual risk of them being exposed to that.
Dr. Mike recommends it when boarding and attending dog shows.
Our area so far has not been an endemic area for the flu in dogs. It could develop into one, and then we would change our recommendations. But so far, we're not having that issue.
It's also important to note the vaccines do not prevent a dog from catching the flu. They will just allow the dog to get a much milder form of it.